there, everybody. Here's another session with Cathy from Smile Spinners. Today, we are going to talk about some of my favorite products, actually one. Now, if you've been in the shop before, you will know that I'm really fussy about what I carry, and I trial everything before it gets my stamp of approval. There's lots of stuff out there that I think is just junk, and there's no way that I could ever sell it to people and tell them otherwise. So it was just like this with this light. Now, let's just go back a little bit. I have been working on moving my sewing studio around, and I found that even though I had lights everywhere and I have a machine that has just an awesome light in it, which makes my sewing space really, really, oh, so well lit, that right in front of my machine, I really couldn't see a thing. And I was having so much difficulty finding a way to light that space. I actually saw the Slimline light in from one of the distributors that I work with. And I thought, I'm gonna bring one of those in for me to trial it to see how I like it. And so what I found is that it's awesome. It clips to the front of my sewing cabinet. It doesn't take up any space. I was really worried about that, and that was really the issue with a lot of my lighting. It took up so much space, I just couldn't have it there. And then when you look at how bright it is, I'm almost afraid to turn this on because my face is right under here, and my husband always says, it's good, honey, if the lights dim, because then we can't see that we're both aging. So I hesitate to turn on this light with my face right under here, but here I go. Oh my gosh, look at the light that's here. There is not anything I can't see in my workspace. It is just awesome. Too bright for you? I always want to be very bright, but maybe you don't. So we can dim her down just a little bit so that we have a softer glow in ours. Oh, there it is. It's off, but here we are bright again. Now let me just, so I love it. You can tell from the look on my face, I just love this product. And if you're having trouble, which I'm sure you probably are in your sewing studio, seeing really very well, the light is what you need. Now let me just read some of the marketing information that the people who make this light, what they say. Whether you're a proficient sewer or quilter or just enjoying doing regular crafts, quality lighting is key to producing your best work and protecting your eyes. I've got to agree with that. Sometimes I'm down on marketing because I think it's a lot of, excuse me, BS. This is not. Need a great gift for Christmas? Put this on your list. The Slimline Table Lamp. Available on smilespinners.com or here in the shop. Thanks for watching. You're a shining star. You're